Chapter 3, How Much You Can Carry.
Students, now I'm going to do a very small experiment using salt, cotton, water, and 2 cotton bags. So, let's start. Let's put salt in this bag. Now let's put cotton in this bag. Now both these bags are ready. Let's find out which bag is heavier and which bag is light. Bag with salt is heavier and bag with cotton is light. Now, let's put both these bags in water and let's see what happens. The salt in this bag has dissolved in water. So now, this bag is lighter. Cotton in this bag has absorbed some water. So this bag is heavier. So, bag with salt is lighter. Bag with cotton is now heavier. Light, heavy. Students, based on this experiment, now I'm going to show you a very interesting story. Let's watch.
Once, two crows, Bholu and Golu, had a fight to prove their superiority.
I'm more superior, as I'm bigger in size.
No, I'm more superior to you, as I'm elder.
They decided on a challenge to fly with a bag in their beaks. The one who flies higher wins. Golu was a mean crow. He put cotton balls in his own bag and salt in Bholu's bag. The two crows then started flying. Soon Golu was flying higher than Bholu as he was carrying a lighter weight. But Bholu could not fly higher than Golu due to the heavy weight. As the crows were flying, it started raining. The cotton ball soaked in water and became heavier. On the other hand, the salt got dissolved, making Bholu's bag very light. Now, Bholu began flying higher than Golu. Thus, Bholu won the challenge. Moral: cheaters will always be losers.
So students, how was the story? Now, there is some homework for you. Try doing this experiment at your home. What is heavy? What is light? Students, now let's see what is heavy and what is light. Let's take the bottle filled with water, an empty glass. So, the bottle with water is heavy, the glass, empty glass, is light. So, this glass is lighter than this bottle. Now, let's take rubber ball, season ball. Rubber ball
is light. Season ball is heavy. So, we can say that season ball is heavier than rubber ball. Now, let's take mobile and tablet. Tablet is heavy. Mobile phone is light. Now, let's take book and newspaper. Newspaper is light. Book is heavy. So, we can say that newspaper is lighter than book. Heavier and lighter. Students, now let's see which objects are heavier and which objects are lighter. Let's take pencil and marker. Pencil, marker. So, marker is heavier, pencil is lighter. Now, let's take lemon and tomato. Lemon tomato. As you can see, lemon is lighter, tomato is heavier. Now let's take this plastic ball, this rubber ball. Plastic ball rubber ball. So, plastic ball is lighter, rubber ball is heavier. So, we can say that plastic ball is lighter than rubber ball. Let's take sharpener and eraser. Sharpener on one pan, eraser on the other. Students, as we can see, sharpener is lighter, eraser is heavier. So, eraser is heavier than sharpener. Match the column. Students, on one side, I have written names of the animals. On the other side, I have written things that they carry. Now, you have to help me to match them. So, tell me students, what does an elephant carry? Luggage, No. Logs. So elephant carries logs. What does a crow carry? Look at this column and tell me. Ball, luggage, worm. What about ant? Grain. Tell me, students, what does a dog carry? Dog. Dog carries ball. Donkey. Donkey carries luggage. So, an elephant carries logs. Crow carries worm. Ant carries grain. Dog carries ball. Donkey carries luggage. Answer the following questions. Your mother buys tomatoes for your family. How much does she generally buy at a time? Come on, tell me, students. How much she buys at a time? 15 kgs. No. Then, 15 grams? No. Then how much quantity? Think and tell me. Right. She generally buys 1 kg tomatoes. So let's write 1 kg. Now come on, students. Answer this question for me. How much rice does your mother buy at a time? Rice. How much rice does she buy at a time? Any guesses? 2 kgs? No. 5 kg. She generally buys 5 kg rice at a time. So let's write 5 kg. Five kg rice at a time. Solve the following example. Anju's family bought a few things from the grocer shop. Her father bought 10 kg wheat. Mother 5 kg rice. Her brother 2 kg sugar. And Anju bought 1 kg ghee. So now, let's find out how much total kg weight did they buy? Father, 10 kg. So let's write 10 kg. Mother, 5 kg. Plus 5 kg. Brother, 2 kg. Plus 2 kg. And Anju, 1 kg. So, plus 1 kg. Now come on, students, help me to get the answer. Let's add 5 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to how much? Tell me. Right. 8. So let's write 8. 1. So let's write 1. So total weight they carried is 18 kg. 18 kg.